Dear viewers, welcome to our fashion trends channel. In today's video we are going to present here different types of Bengali traditional lightweight gold kanbala design ideas. Bengali brides were known to wear large gold kanbala earring. The legend goes, the larger the earring, the more genteel family the bride belonged to. Sadly, most of us do not have earring these days and end up wearing smaller earrings. It's been very long on bridal banter. I like Bengali bridal jewelry, doesn't mean I dislike the other kinds. What irks me is the fact that, in spite of so many traditional options for jewelry designs available in the various states of India, we are now just aping the opinions will differ, but I personally feel that you look your best when you stick to your traditional touch on your special day. Moving on. As usual, there was an appalling shortage of Bengali bridal jewelry designs. Different types of Bengali traditional lightweight gold kanbala designs are given in this video for your collection ideas. Please watch till the end of this video and subscribe our channel for more interesting contents. Thank you. Good day.